All right, so I'm Josh Manolis. I do all of the graphic direction art for Public Snowboards. I used to work for Adidas and Ruka, and now I just freelance for a bunch of different companies and yeah, work on Public. Hey, you wanna do a tour? All right, come over here. I'll show you my junk closet. This is full of all the crazy stuff. Oh, this thing's kind of cool. This is one of the machines I used to film the new Vans video stuff. All the animations were filmed on that. Yeah? You want to see it in action?
Yeah.
Dude, it's fucking sick. I don't want anyone else to like use these. I want to keep doing it. Let's see. This is for like the Vans project that we worked on this year. So like for all of the animations and the title sequences and stuff. They're all hand arranged and then we time-lapsed them. These are all like photos Daryl shot and then I would just spray paint on the back. But yeah, I would just make like, I think I made like, I don't know, like 50 of these. These are like some original ones that I was like playing around with when I first kind of was doing it. And he ended up, or Colton, then he ended up going on something else, or he just started, did something different with it. And then it gets really cool when you can like, do stuff like this. And you can do like negative. But yeah, basically Joe, I've known Joe since I was like 15. I met him at the skate park. We were going to a chocolate girl demo. I drove in my mom's van there. And I just had known Joe through all those guys, Jake Oe, Jonas, all those dudes from Highland that were just like gods to me at a young age. He was working on that new project. Subchild gave him the opportunity to do a new snowboard project. And he was kind of asking me about if I wanted to do like stickers and stuff because I was working on a skateboard company at the time. And yeah, I was like super down. All of us all had separate jobs while doing it, which kind of like even to this day, we all do a bunch of different stuff, but still, I'll make Public as a passion project, kinda. One thing I try to do all the time with like anything new I'm working on is I either try to learn like a new program or a new technique or something different to create something new, just cause keeps it fresh and like keeps me on my toes trying to learn new programs. But this year, learned how to use Blender finally. Which is sick, it's a free program and super powerful tool. But yeah, I created some new graphics this year for Public with Blender. I'm really excited about. No, we're excited, we have some cool stuff coming up in the next season too, so. Well, yeah, thanks for coming by.
It's never too late to be somebody.
DustBox, be somebody, first ever contest in the world.
Yeah, this one.
Wrap it, stack it, make love.
Put drop into the spot.
Linda la vida de sangre fría.
Yeah.
appreciate it, son.
Man, Renaissance man right here. I mean, we could be at a Legends of Motocross, Legends of Hill Climb, Legends of Skiing, but we're at the Legends of Tahoe Snowboarding.
Yeah.
And this guy, this is the guy that legends call legends. This is Sean Pizom Palmer. Sean, how are you doing today?
I'm doing good, man. I haven't snowboarded too much, but I heard Chancey was doing it and a bunch of friends were coming out, so I made it up, did a couple runs in the pipe, and seeing a bunch of old faces, it's a good time. It's just fun to come out with everybody and hit highways, you know what I mean? I mean, this is what we started with. That's what it was in the day, so it's the same equipment, and it's just a good time.
Chris, how's it feel to be out here at the Legends of Tahoe Snowboarding?
Oh, well, it's awesome. It's nice to see all our old friends and how everybody's still involved in snowboarding, and to watch them come down and enjoy this day. It's fantastic, and I get to do it with my son, and my wife came over today too, so it's just fantastic. It's a beautiful day.
This is a treat, Tina Bassage. Tina, how'd you feel about today?
I had so much fun today. It was like old times, and they were playing Agent Orange, and I was watching Chris Roach bust down the pipe, and Palmer showing up, and Tom Burton in the same outfit, and just so many good friends. It was a special day to me for sure.
When you were up there ripping around, what were you thinking, and what are you most stoked on?
I was most stoked that my bindings did not disintegrate because they are about 30 years old. And the half pipe felt like the old 80s half pipes with the, you know, you get a couple two hits of air and then you try and figure out the rest. And I do realize that it feels like I'm 3 feet in the air and I'm actually about 3 inches in the air because we're older and it feels bigger, but the stoke was still there.
What were you doing to cheat today? Because obviously you were doing something different than most of the riders. Was it your stance? Was it your setup? How were you cheating?
I really think that there are some cheaters out there. I mean, you're cheating. You got a modern front binding.
All right, well, when you were lapping back up, lapping back down, who were you most stoked to watch?
As long as I can I get a full day of watching Roach ride, and now he's, you know, he has his son out here, so I get double Roach. It's pretty good day for me. That's like the icing on the cake of the family reunion that's going on here.
We love this guy. This is his third in a row for Todd Richards.
Contest chomping mode.
Wow.
And he probably doesn't want to say a word. So on to our next.
Wow.
I love you, Todd. Come on, Todd.
I think we're at Bear Mountain.
Yep.
And I think this place is sick.
This place is awesome.
Best resort to be at in the spring.
Yeah. Simon Stamps.
Yeah, yeah, fart boys.
I don't know. Michael, Daniel. So we're here at the AS Happening. It's just about culture and music and shred and having fun. Like, that's it. In the end, you just gotta have fun. If you ain't having fun, you ain't having nothing. You're nigga, now we on top. Nigga, win. Coop, no silly. Nigga, I was quarantine chillin'. Ain't been outside in a minute. Rolling on wrist. The check got me dancing and shit. The money I get it, I spin it. Championship. This feel like a championship. Tell the whole hood I did it. Nigga, I did it. I did it.
These two are trouble.
How you feel?
Nigga, now we on top.
Nigga,
win. Coop, no silly. Nigga, I was quarantine chilling. Ain't been outside in a minute. Rolling on wrist. The check got me dancing and shit. The money I get it, I spin it.
Make sure you know my brother Russell one time, man. Let's go.
Say I'ma win, I'ma back it up. You all remind me of you, hoes, pack it up. You gotta go home. All you see is rings when I answer my phone. Shout out my plug, won't say no names. Trapped in a 7 series, I ain't play no game. 41 millimeter, that's a president. I can sign in Vegas, I'm a resident. Saratoga trip, got me looking.
Daryl's like kind of bummed that I put Margaret on the board, but needed to happen.
Say you getting money. I got more M's than Remember I was broke damn bad. I did it.